I think it's impossible to truly understand someone and not love them the way they love themselves.